8 things that happened this week in the last one hit. Elon Musk is could fined 120 million euros by the EU for violating the Digital Markets Act because X kept misleading with his blue check marks. So now Musk called the penalty insane, which is what you'd scream if someone invoiced you 6 figures for being cryptic online. Next, Netflix is buying Warner Brothers Discovery for $83 billion, which foreshadows your next Netflix bill entering a higher tax bracket. Moving on, Meta finally caught up to reality by cutting up to 30% of its Metaverse budget and investing those savings into a real return on investment, AI. Speaking of AI, OpenAI is training their AI models to confess their sins, so one day your AI will apologize better than your ex. Meanwhile, the CEO wants to put ChatGPT in space because the moon is the last place where people want to yell at AI. Then OpenAI declared a code red or midlife crisis after Google dropped its thirst trap, Gemini 3. Next, Samsung dropped its new tri-fold phone, beating Huawei by doing what Apple does, showing up late but slightly better. And here's where it gets weird. Researchers unveiled a humanoid robot that's not only capable of autonomously playing basketball, but gives LeBron a reason to consider it. And finally, Micron triggered a full-blown RAM crisis by ditching gamers to sell everything to AI companies, meaning gamers will experience true suffering and instantly forget it because there's no memory.